doing today?
I'm eating. Hold on a minute.
You're eating?
A pretzel.
I'm
skydiving.
You're skydiving?
For my 70th birthday.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah. Have you ever done this before?
No.
No, first time, huh?
First time.
Okay. Any expectations? All right, I'll take that as a no.
No, no,
no.
I just want to just enjoy the seconds
awesome.
That this is going to take.
Well, here's what's going to happen. We're going to take you up to 13,500 feet, throw you out of a perfectly good airplane going 120 miles an hour.
Okay.
Hopefully open up in a parachute. Hopefully land safely. What do you think?
I signed my life away.
All right, perfect. So well, that's good. We'll see you up there, okay?
All right, cool.
Between a hippo and a Zippo?
No.
One's a little lighter. We'll see you out there, alright?
Alright. Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? 'Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. What's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past. Knowing we are the youth, caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace. Face a bit of the truth, the truth. That's the price you pay.
I gotta ask you, would you do it again?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Even with Eric over there, Schwartzy?
Even with him, yes.
Yeah?
Even with him.
So he gets to keep his job one more day, huh?
He does.
Awesome.
Amazing.
Well, glad to hear it. Hey, thanks for coming out to Skydive City. We'll see you next time up there, okay?
Next time.
Yeah, there it is.